they use anything, brooms, garbage cans, whatever, and they create a show that's been called explosive, inventive, unforgettable, all of those adjectives. This morning, some performers from the show stop in the studio to explain what the noise is all about. And we're talking about Stump Fox 8 style this morning because all these items you guys picked up from around the studio. So talk about how you tested these things and what you have here.
It's pretty straightforward. We just grab a stick and we just figure out what sounds good. And if that works for us, we kind of go, let's try and make some music out of it.
How long has Stump been on stage?
It's about 25 years now. Wow. Yeah, started in England, Brighton, England, which is my hometown.
That's your hometown?
And, it is. I was 8 years old.
Yeah.
And, I remember seeing them. They used to perform on the street. And
they used to perform on the street?
Yeah, and now it's become a whole sensation.
And you never thought you'd be part of it, did you?
Never dreamed.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Now, tell me about your friends that you brought with you today.
Well,
they're all accomplished musicians, aren't they?
They are, yeah. These guys over here are from accomplished musicians. They're drummers. Mm-hmm. There's Steve over there.
Mm-hmm.
This is Chris. Mm-hmm. I'm Simeon. And this is Jonathan.
Excellent, excellent. Now, when people go to the show, what can they expect to see?
They can expect to see, first of all, a piece of music made with unconventional instruments. But it's also a piece of theatre. So there's a lot of movement and there's a lot of comedy entailed.
A lot of comedy
show.
As well, huh?
Yeah.
And been on stage for 25... Absolutely incredible.
Yeah.
They're going to be at the Connor Theater on Playhouse Square. You guys had a performance last night.
We did. We opened last night.
And we thank you for getting up early to come in this morning for that. You're going to be there pretty much for the entire week, right?
That's right.
To the end of this week, till Sunday. All right, now, Stump, right here at Fox 8. Going to let you guys do what you do.
Cool. One, two, three, four.